The bad news is decorations destroy lawns. But I'm gonna show you how not to do that. One is just use the lightest decorations you can find. Heavier decorations will compact the soil and damage the lawn. Two is rotate your decorations around your lawn to give it time to breathe. Three, you could not just put decorations directly on your grass. Put them on a crate, a wire frame, or up on your driveway. You spend enough money on these decorations already, don't ruin your lawn too.